Hello, here's a quick walk around of the 8-valve Cat we've got for sale. New battery, it's very sound in the corners, the battery cage has been rebuilt, so that's solid. The battery's probably stuck in. The cam covers have been refurbished with new gaskets, it's got new leads, dizzy cap, all that kind of malarkey, plugs, air filter. Oil filter. The strut tops are very sound. That's fine. Genuine and original. We've got one little rust bubble there. The rest is sound. We can see that there's no edge to the paint there. The car has been repainted. It's had a windows out repaint. Lights are good, lights are all working, reflectors might be a bit worn. That's been repaired down in the bottom corner there. It's only got the rear, in this particular side, it's only got the rear shield inside, the rear plastic shield. Okay, that's all fine. The interiors are pretty good, the seat bolsters are good. Let's have a look, let's open the door and look here. That's all good, the electric windows work. Door bottom is very sound. That's all good. Door locks work. This actual, that door lock has been replaced. Okay, back doors. Upholstery good. I have shampooed it. It's all very clean. That's very sound. Again, windows are fine. We come down the door. The door edges are smashing. That's fine. So that's been. It was the seatbelt mounting that was repaired. That's all been done. We've got a new silencer, discs. Calipers, we got a new. The tailgate's good. There were a couple of rust issues, some bubbling. I've had the window out, rectified them, and repainted the tailgate, so that's fine. We've got a rear wiper. That's all good. That's all fine. Lights are okay. All that back area has been welded. There were some holes in the floors. The floor's been done. To get that off. That's good inside. That's all been out and the floor repaired. The spare is new, but unfortunately there's no cover with the spare, but the spare is good. The rear parcel shelf has been recovered, had some speaker holes in, but the speaker holes have been filled in and it's been recovered. That's all good down there, that's all good. Come around this side, we can see it's had repairs. Welding, all the back's been done. The pipe's good there. We've got a new silencer. Wheels are okay. They're all right. There's maybe a bit of lacquer flaking in places. Seat's okay. The fuel pump has been replaced, so that's new. New connections, so the fuel, I've put a new fuel pump on, it's only been on a week, so there shouldn't be any problems with that. We've got seat adjustments, that will work. Seat belts, again the door's good. Everything here. We've got the seat bolsters are good, the seats are good, all been shampooed. I've got my dirty feet on that mat a bit. I'll give that a clean. Handbrake's good, everything's fine. We've got a new roof lining. We've got a sunshine roof which works. I'll try that in a minute. Everything's fine in here. We've got horn, got lights. I'll give it a start up in a minute. The electric windows are working. Sunshine roof's good. There's no rot on that at all, no rust on that. We're down here. Same again on this side. Strut top's really good, original. Windscreen sound around there. That's fine. Down in the corner down there, that's very sound. As I say, new air filter's been completely serviced. The coil's been serviced. It's had a starter motor, rebuilt starter motor. The alternator's been rebushed and bearings, and that's been rebuilt. So the engine should be pretty good, really. Let's have a look at the bonnet. The bonnet's okay. Wing corners are good. All lights are in place. The lights are secure. And we're here again. So this has been repaired down at the bottom. That's fine. Wheels again. Okay. So that's a bit of a rag there. So that's it. That's fine. I'll start it up in a minute, and we can listen to the engine. Let's have a cold start. So lights. Right, we've got a handbrake warning. Low fuel. Right. Let's have a go.